And now we have a lot of our own people, the locals coming in, the younger generations picking up to the kepe culture, which we really didn't have it in Kerala at that time, but now we do.
Kashi Art Cafe or simply Kashi. More than a cafe is an intersection of classic cafe food and space for arts. Opened in 1997, Kashi has now matured along with Fort Kochi from a trade port to a proper tourist destination. Tanya Abraham, a Fort Kochi resident and the owner of Kashi, has also written and published a book on the untold stories of Fort Kochi.
All the food that you're serving here, is it locally sourced or how is it?
Everything's locally sourced. We have all the vegetables are pesticide free. So sometimes we might not have a tomato that's looking absolutely fantastic, but we can tell you it's good for your health. And we're going to soon be displaying them outside, you know, at Kashi when people can come and see the kind of vegetables we're sourcing. The seafood's all from the nets down the road. The grains that we use are all organic, and even for the breads, the grains we use are organic. So yeah, we try to keep it as fresh and clean as possible. We don't serve aerated drinks. We don't serve anything in plastic. You know, those are things which has been a part of Kashi's philosophy and ideology for a very long time.